Well, hundreds of students at a Tupelo Elementary School raised some money for the PTA today by exercising. Carver Elementary held its annual Turkey Trot Run and Walk. Students ran or walked for about 20-minute stretches today. They got pledges from their parents, from friends and relatives for each lap they made around the parking lot. And then the money goes back into the school. Students enjoyed a healthy snack of bananas and water today once they completed.